This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight.
Ow! That was a serious shot there. And there's an elbow drop. And there's the takedown.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
High risk moves are always a tough decision, but it pays off.
What a fierce kick. What a reversal.
That submission is locked in, JR, and this is a tough hold to break.
It sure is, King, and even if you break the hold, it takes its toll on you.
Wow, what a drop kick.
You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment will these superstars be able to withstand tonight?
I don't know, JR, but I think they're pretty intent on finding out.
They certainly are. I don't know how it's going to end, but I can guarantee you they're going to leave it all in the ring.
Oh, my! The force behind that headbutt was incredible. Oh, what a painful kick! One! One!
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that very ring.
And I think there's going to be a lot more shed here tonight.
No doubt about that, King. These superstars are going to leave it all in the ring. You can count on that.
A swift hit to the opponent.
To look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick.
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
The picture perfect moonsault. Excellent counter. What ring presence. The kick connects.
Kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Oh, look out, look out, look out!
What a devastating net break! We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks.
Two, three.
And there it is. That's the match.
Here's your winner, the Vampire.
Well, there's no question who won that one, JR.
Not at all, King. The referee counted a pin, and that's all she wrote.
I'm sure not everyone's gonna be happy about it, but that's what rematches are for.